Spencer, to start with, your thoughts on the overturn goal at the end there?
Would have liked that to have counted. Thought my opinion on it, I would have, from going through tons of reviews and doing a study on it or a project on it, I just, my personal take is there's not enough there to overturn, especially the overturn, because that's where it, if it's ruling, that's where it gets tricky, is when it's called a goal on the ice, it needs to be very, very evident to overturn. That's the way that it's been described to us from the league. And so in that situation, given that, is there enough there? That's, it's tight. So I would have, for me, that goal should stand, but that's the situation.